It's about 5:50. I see 4 or 5 deer about 80 yards away. They're headed this way. I hadn't seen any horns yet. I think, as David Roselle says, it's time for a killing. I'm fixing to get ready. About 30 yards away at a fence row. I'm not sure he even made it over the fence. It's about 6:15 right now. That means I've got to stay up here till about 6:35. I'm not sure if I can do it or not. I think he's gonna be dead. It's gonna be a long wait. I got one. Home video. YouTube, here I come.
Well, here it is now, 7 o'clock. I finally caught up with this sucker. is what he looks like. Yeah, just a little ground shrinkage. Yeah, I just couldn't pass him up because this is my first buck kill on video. Still pretty excited. He is a little young 8-point. Does have some pretty tall points. It's not anything to be ashamed of with a bow for sure. It's not very wide. But he'll do.
There I was, back in the wild again. And I felt right at home, where I belong. I had that feeling, coming over me again. Just like it happened so many times before. Yeah. The spirit of the woods is like an old good friend. Makes me feel warm and good inside. And I knew his name, and it was good to see him again. 'Cause in the wind he's still alive. Old friend Ben, walk with me down the trails again. Take me back where I belong. Oh, friend Ben, I'm glad to have you at my side, my friend. And I'll join you in the big hunt before too long. Before too long. It was kind of dark, another misty dusk. And it came from a tangle down below.